Pereiro. Is he going to punish them here?